So how do you speak such good English?
I went to school for a summer in Los Angeles.
Yeah?
It's fine here?
Yeah, that's good.
I spent some time in London.
Wow.
How do you speak such good English?
Me? I'm American.
You're American?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, I'm joking. I knew you were American. And of course you don't speak any other language, right?
Yeah, I get it. So I'm the crude, dumb, vulgar American who doesn't speak any other languages, who has no culture, right? But I tried. I took French for 4 years in high school. When I first got to Paris, I stood in line at the metro station. I was practicing. Un billet, s'il vous plaît. Un billet, s'il vous plaît.
You know?
Un billet, s'il vous plaît. Un billet, s'il vous plaît, you know? And I get up there, and I look at this woman, and my mind goes completely blank, and I start saying, I need a ticket to get to, you know? So, anyway. So where are you headed?
Well, back to Paris. My classes start next week.
Now you're still in school? Where do you go?
Yeah, La Sorbonne, you know?
Sure. Are you coming from Budapest?
Yeah, I was visiting my grandmother.
How's she?
She's okay.
She's all right?
She's fine, yeah. How about you? Where are you going?
I'm going to Vienna.
Vienna? What's there?
I have no idea. I'm flying out of there tomorrow.
You're on holiday?
I don't really know what I'm on. You know?
Okay.
I'm just traveling around. I've been riding the train for the past 2-3 weeks.
Mm-hmm. You were visiting friends or just on your own?
Yeah. You know, I had a friend in Madrid, but
Madrid, that's nice.
Yeah, I got one of those Euro passes, is what I did.
That's great. Says this trip around Europe been good for you?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, it's been it sucked.
What?
No, it's had its, I'll tell you, you know, sitting, you know, for weeks on end, looking out the window has actually been kind of great.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, for instance, you have ideas that you ordinarily wouldn't have.
What kind of ideas?
You want to hear one?
Yeah, tell me.
All right. I have this idea, okay?
Mm-hmm.
For a television show. Some friends of mine are these cable access producers. Do you know what that is? Cable access? I don't know. Anybody can produce a show real cheap and they have to put it on, right? Mm. And I have this idea for this show that would last 24 hours a day for a year straight, right? What you do is you get 365 people from cities all over the world to do these 24-hour documents of real time, right? Capturing life as it's lived. You know, it would start with a guy waking up in the morning and, you know, taking a long shower, eating a little breakfast, making a little coffee, you know, and reading the paper.
Wait. All this mundane, boring thing everybody has to do every day of their fucking life.
Well, I was going to say the poetry of day-to-day life, but, you know, you say it the way you say it, I'll say the way I say it.
I like that.
But no, listen, think about it like this.
Who's going to want to watch this?
Well, all right, think about it like this. Why is it that a dog, you know, sleeping in the sun, is so beautiful? You know, it is. It's beautiful, you know. But a guy standing in a bank machine trying to take some money out looks like a complete moron.
So it's like a National Geographic program, but on people.
Yeah.
Hmm.
What do you think?
Yeah, I can see it, like 24 boring hours, sorry, and like a 3-minute sex scene where he falls asleep right after, no?
Yeah, you know, and I mean that would be a great episode.
Yeah.
People would talk about that episode. I mean, you and your friends could do one in Paris if you wanted to. I mean,
sure.
I don't know, the key, the thing that kind of haunts me is the distribution, you know? I mean, getting these tapes from town to town, city to city, so that it would play continuously, because it'd have to play all the time, or else it just wouldn't work.
Thank you.
Thanks. You know what? Not service-oriented. Just observation about Europe.